To remove the optical drive, first remove the hinge cover, the stand, the speaker cover, and partially separate the rear cover and LCD panel assemblies. Detach the optical drive connector from the rear of the drive. Remove the Phillips number 2 screw that secures the optical drive to the rear cover. Slide the optical drive and its attached bezel out the side of the rear cover. If replacing the optical drive, remove the small bracket and side bezel from the drive. To remove the bracket, detach the single Phillips number 1 screw at the rear of the bracket and pull the bracket away from the drive. To remove the bezel, use a straightened paper clip or similar tool to force eject the optical drive tray. Pry on the tabs securing the bezel to the drive and pull the bezel firmly off of the drive. If installing a new optical drive, attach the bezel and bracket from the old drive to the new drive. The bezel has several tabs that fit into slots on the front of the optical drive. Press the tabs into the slots until the bezel is secure. Secure the bracket to the rear of the drive with its Phillips number 1 screw. Make sure the bottom flat part of the bracket is aligned with the unlabeled side of the optical drive. To replace the optical drive, slide the optical drive back into its bay on the rear cover. Replace the Phillips number 2 screw to secure the optical drive to the rear cover. Replace the optical drive connector to the rear of the drive.